lesson 299. Eternal holiness abides in me. My holiness is far beyond my own ability to understand or know. Yet God, my Father, who created it, acknowledges my holiness as His. Our will together understands it, and our will together knows that it is so. Father, my holiness is not of me. It is not mine to be destroyed by sin. It is not mine to suffer from attack. Illusions can obscure it, but cannot put out its radiance, nor dim its light. It stands forever perfect and untouched. In it are all things healed, for they remain as you created them. And I can know my holiness, for holiness itself created me. And I can know my source, because it is your will that you be known. Eternal holiness abides in me.